Air conditioning a home with rads is not easy, obviously, because there's no pre-existing ductwork. The system we're putting in is a high velocity system installed in the attic. And what you end up with are small, about 4 inch in diameter vents that are up in the ceiling. They're great because they're really, really subtle. You barely notice them.
SpacePak provides air conditioning into any home that usually has hot water heating, in-floor heating, anything where you don't have ductwork. SpacePak usually, especially in a home like this, you would put the blower coil in the attic and the main plenum, which is a 10 by 10 inch plenum in the attic. From that, the only part that gets visible in the house, running through the back of closets or whatever, is the 2 inch tubing. And then it terminates into these little 2 inch outlets in the corners of the rooms. You can tuck the blower into the knee wall, or it can even be installed in the basement and in homes where the basement's accessible. SpacePak has a whole bunch of advantages. One, obviously the size, it's about 1/10 of a conventional system, so you don't get the bulkheads that you get in a normal home. But the big advantage is the comfort level. There's no drafts in a SpacePak home. The temperature of the home is identical anywhere. If you set the thermostat for 72, it will be 72 everywhere in the house. In general terms, this system will outlast any attempt that you outlast it, so it will last for pretty much your entire lifetime.
There's a tremendous amount of added value to this room that the potential buyer can't see. I've insulated the angled walls, I've insulated the ceiling. There's an HVAC system, so there's great air conditioning in that room. Peter really needs to add these to the feature sheet because these are really good sells. The energy audit should be fantastic. Potential buyers are really going to recoup their costs further down the line when they're saving on their heating bills and their electric bills.